over here. You're not supposed to play with fire, you know.
You know, Dorothy, with all those vegetables I've been growing lately, I was thinking we could make a rat pogo stew.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything. Or take... Need a room? Talk to... We've got something of a love triangle. Long as a little we have plenty of ingredients. Take a look. Until next time. I'm just the cook, lad. I ain't looking to make drink for the thirsty food. Take a look. Until next time.
You promised me you'd sweep the entranceway.
Yep. You
Wait,
like...
Let's
sate that appetite, All right, then. Don't I always?
I don't suppose I could convince you to take care of it now.
My fave... Got no. Any ale or mead?
Well, there's something to
be All right, then.
Nobody believes
me. Here for
when
work?
I tell you, I
Get
saw a dragon.
Bring me all the.
companions are... We bring honor and glory to ourselves. Kodlak is the one who figures out who can be a companion. So talk to him. It's Adam. Too confusing. Just tell me who needs... Vilkas and I... Our father... Even Vigner couldn't remember companions.
You handle yourself well. You could make for an order of war, and we show up to solve problems if the coin... Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Kodlak. The old man's got... If you go to him...
Thinking I need to train some more.
Fight with us and you'll have sto...
The Circle... Kodlak advises them, but he doesn't really give orders. Until next time.
Ysmir, it's true. A jester, funny suit and all. Just north, by the Loria's farm. Think you can go blade a blade with me? You'd be dead in 6 seconds. The heat of the battle. That, and a true Nord never misses a chance. You've been taught... Too hot-headed, they cry. It was... They wanted me to... I guess I thought a woman wasn't strong. And why not? 100 gold says I knock your hide to the ground. Just to fit. What? Come on. Someone who can get them. Let's not waste any time.
Hi.
You lost?
Huh?
Speak, elf.
Need a old lady, maiden, owns the stables. But my father and me, we run things.
City's closed with the dragons about. Official business, fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
We'll pay whatever it... Greymane or Battleborn. Then you're either a Stormcloak sympath... I should bash your face in after all you've done.
Takes, but we
Mind
must
yourself.
Have more swords
have you met
for the
my
Imperial
father?
Soldiers.
It's a sword. Listen, could you take the sword to my father? Thanks. I'd say the city's rule, but you're probably more in... plenty. Hey, watch it!
What's the hurry?
Bits and baubles for...
My husband, you should ask... Well, that and maybe head up the steps from the market. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Take care of yourself now.
Once I've made enough money, before my ma, I met one of the caravan leaders. You do that? If you find one, I could teach you a thing or two about trading. Help you get a fair bargain in the future? About the same as... Way I hear it. Yeah, it's got to be. Worst thing is, nobody wants... Reputation will... A few bad apples spoil the bunch. You know how it is. Farewell.
Come to chat with an old woman,
Do you think,
huh?
I work with my mother.
Life's hard enough with all these men.
It's fun.
You've got no... They'll never... Right now, all that... That bard... I heard him boasting at the Bannered Mare, saying...
If you want to try, go right ahead. I don't think anything will get through that thick skull.
I know your family's honor is important.
You tried mercenary work?
But we can't afford
it. My Sapphire doesn't like... He fed his entire family with the gold he made using that weapon. I'm not about to let it gather dust in some thief. I tracked... I don't know why I'm saying this, but... If you find it out... I can teach you a few things. I can teach you a few things. No, I'm not. No, I'm a Redguard. My family hit. No, I'm not. No, I'm a Red. It took me weeks to find that thief.
Nothing.
Sneak out, and me and Mila used to, but I don't do that stuff anymore. Father keeps catching me. No, please! I really don't
set
have any
foot
money.
Outside that gate. I won't be here when you return.
What would you
What's the meaning of this interruption? Well,
my
that
lord,
explains why
please.
The guards let you in.
This is no time
Come on then.
Action.
The Jarl will want to speak
we
to
need
you
more
personally.
Information before we act. I just.
So, you were at Helgen? Really? But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute. Especially now.
By East.
What do you say now, Proventus?
My
Next
lord,
time, deal
we
with
should send
Avanici.
Troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. That dragon is lurking in the mountains.
Don't set anything on... that reminds me. Speaking of alchemists, would you be so kind as to deliver the frost salts for me? I'm sure Arcadia... Good. You're clearly better suited than I am to... Take an enchant... Once you know an enchant... Of course, I have everything you need for...
Sadly, no. Perhaps a meet... What a fascinating conversation, that...
So, you wish to master the arcane arts? I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
Thank you.
Take a look. A prospective student, are you? Well, if I said that, as long as I... Now, I'm a busy man, and your pointless questions are boring me terribly. Good day. Come to Dragon's... I'll put it... If the hope... Hopefully that answer will satisfy you.
Let's go find Farinjar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related
it seems this...
to dragons.
Hmm?
What? Rumors.
What? Please forgive my... Now, what did you say you wanted? Yeah, well, when I say fetch, straight to the... go to Bleak Falls Barrow. Find it? Ah, the Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. You already... That is... Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the Great Warrior.
Remember, you're his steward. You listen to me.
Leave me out of here. Come on, Gar. If you have something to say to the Jarl, say it in your own tongue.
Tell him what you're talking about the dragon.
I want to hear about the dragon.
Coming from the south. It was forced. Forced in anything I've ever seen.
It's attacking the what? Tower.
It was just certain overhead when I left.
Not now.
I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
There's no time. I want you. Use. But I haven't. And please, accept
the... I've already ordered my men to march in the main.
Except in
good.
The yard.
Don't
I'll see you with the watchtower as soon
help
as the rest of the men
very much like to see the crowd.
No. I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the
city. I'll see you with the watchtower.
Ain't nobody high and mighty in these halls.
Help.
Except
one last
in
thing.
I'll see.
At our glory mission. I need to know.
Be careful!
Right. The sword coming from the south. It was
not
fast.
Now.
Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do?
Is it attacking the watchtower?
Be careful!
But I have. And please, accept this gift. There's no. I want you to go. Use.
I should come along. I would very much
I'll
like to.
I'll see you with the watchtower as soon as the rest of the men gather.
A bit of this and a bit of that.
Oh,
remember,
the fruit
no handouts today, Brendan. Now scat. Scare
bits and baubles. Take a look.
You take care of yourself.
Just one tiny apple. I'll pay you tomorrow, I swear.
Wait. I know you. There's no mistake. You're a wanted. Good enough. I'll just confiscate any stolen goods you carry.
I'm glad you're coming with us.
We'll be ready.
I'll
see you come back covered in glory.
Signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened, and if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out.
What the?